see what this do. Okie dokie. I mean, with this kind of shit, seriously, it's like, look at this. I usually don't complain about this stuff too often, but look. I'm literally thinner than the gaps here. Like, and they could easily remedy this shit by just putting stuff in between the bars, or making the bars thicker. But, I'm sorry, when you have a thing like that, the, oh, there's something in your way, just doesn't jive with me. At all. Not a damn bit. It's just, it's way too obvious. It's still fun. Puzzles are fun too, but this just starts to feel a little monotonous. I don't really want to knock the chain. Come on. I don't really want to do that. Hold on. Back on the dude. There we go. I'm fairly sure it still... No, it did not, actually. Huh. It'll activate when we do the other one. We're gonna find out. Bing, ba, boom. So nice. Huh. Grateful. hey. Proceed gate until the enemies are defeated. Seems a little strange. Just saying. Oh, double fun. You do that? Death? Don't make me look like an asshole. You're making us both look like assholes. Yeah, no, that's gotta be what you're supposed to do. I'm about to say, if you seriously do that again. System. just point that out. Oh god, yeah, thanks.
Whoop!
Oh, that was no bueno. No bueno indeed. Shit. Okay then. Let's try that with less death. I really want to figure out how to summon my damn minion, guys. Some of this, but it's just the amount of dexterity you need in your fingers with some of this shit. Like, what really sucks about this is I wish lock-on was just something you could, like, press and forget. Kind of like with Dark Souls, you know, you press the right stick, and that's fine. You don't have to hold the goddamn run. And maybe that's a problem that I should try to alleviate. Maybe I'm a little better on lock-on in general. But still. Fuck. How in the world is that? Okay, come on. Okay. Shit.